It's Sunday, April 24th. It is a little after 8 p.m. right now. Today, we took a drive back to a place we have not been to in quite a while, Morris, Illinois. Formerly the home of Impact, where I started on clay, is now the Thunderdome carpet track here. So today was the first day for the small scale, 120A scale, 127 scale, with Sidewinder's Micro Racing Group. It's been since January of 2021, since the last time I raced these. What I had planned to use today fell through, so I took one of my brushed RTR cars that I've been using for the last 3 years, threw a transponder in it and threw it out here, and was completely shocked how well it run. We ran 6 qualifying heats, 4 minutes apiece. You get plenty of time if you're interested in the scale track time. Normally, we ran 4 to 5 at the old place. It depended on how many different heats we had. But we try to run. They try to run as many heats as they possibly can in the time. So this is going to be about a minute, give or take, for first 5 qualifying rounds for me in stock class. 5 different camera angles. I wanted to give a good look at the track here. And we'll see what happens going forward here. They're not sure of their schedule yet. I'm assuming it's going to be Sundays, but I don't want to take a guess on that or anything like that. So here's how it looked.
Billy Kelly, Luke Mueller, Hayden Nicosia, Jimmy Nicosia.
Gotta go.
He knew it. I don't know what the hell he was doing there.
Yeah. Just waiting. Come on. I'm going to put you some coffee. There might be some bourbon back there, too.
Look at Jim. I'm taking that car back. Oh.
After 45 seconds, the top drivers are Billy Kelly in first place with a 19 lap 408.6 pace, followed by Hayden Nicosia in second place with a 15 lap 40.8 pace, followed by Jim Nicosia in third place with a 15 lap 415.2 pace.
Billy Kelly, Jim Nicosia, Hayden Nicosia, Luke Mueller.
14 lap 4.